Hey guys, thanks for checking out another segment of our PokéMart section. We're going to be heading to our second pre-release. If you didn't check out our video from the Ames pre-release from yesterday, be sure to take a look. We've got some great pulls on that video. And we're ready to do it all over.
Let's get it.
Hey guys, we're in the Mayhem comic room. Not comic room, but like game room type of thing. Store area more like. And there's Quentin, Darian getting my little sister and I have some dice. And it's packed in here. There's a huge line for the pre-release. So it's gonna be exciting. So we'll see you guys in there. Hey guys, now we're in the game room and it is packed in here. It is full of people that are ready to do a pre-release. We're ready to get some more Ancient Origins packs.
Did you guys go yesterday?
Yes, we did. We hit up the Ames pre-release yesterday. Alright, well, we'll see you guys when we get packs and stuff. Oh man, they're getting the packs ready over there. Oh man.
Oh man.
So hyped. So hyped. He's not very hyped.
Oh boy, oh boy.
But she's super hyped.
I am so hyped.
And we're ready for these packs. Can't wait. Getting our packs.
If you win, you
Oh, they didn't get packs though.
Oh, they didn't get packs.
Oh no.
Just go home now.
You're not playing?
Well, there's no reason for me being here.
Yeah, just leave that.
They need packs.
It's not even a tournament, it's a like.
Okay, let's see what we got.
I'll take more packs.
Okay. We've got two shiny primal Groudon.
Can I get more?
Sure.
Okay.
They're on sale.
Got a Hoopa, two Mega T-Tar, and a shiny Ray. We're going to save the Hoopa for last. And we're going to go. We're going to do that.
Open and build your deck.
Now we're allowed to open. So let's go. Let's see what we can get.
Oh my gosh. I like couldn't open that pack. These are really hard to open.
Okay guys, let's see. Let's see what we can get here. Okay, Porygon, Golurk, Spinarak, Larvesta, Magikarp, Hexmaniac, Metang, Ace Trainer, Reverse Ace Trainer, and a Mega Ampharos EX. Wow.
Nice.
First pack.
Way to start
the
day
off. Got an EX. Way to start the day off. Yeah, that's a nice holo, actually.
What is it?
Mega Ampharos EX. Okay, now on to a shiny primal Groudon pack. All right, let's.
I feel like I'm doing a little worse than yesterday.
I doubt it. Okay. Eevee, Porygon, Baltoy, Malamar, Golett, Ace Trainer, Gloom, Paint Roller, Reverse Wooper, and a Porygon Z. Alright, it's not much. I pulled three Ace Trainers so far, and I didn't pull any yesterday.
That's good.
Alright, so the Shiny Ray Pack.
Alright, this one's a little tough.
Okay, so we're going to start with a Persian, Baltoy, Wooper, Goomy, Beldum, Gloom, Sceptile, Spirit Link, Flareon, Reverse Combi, and a Gyarados. Not much in that pack either.
So far,
well, that's nice Volcarona, Naya. Okay, on to our fourth pack. Oh!
Gold Energy Retrieval.
Oh, nice. Quentin pulled a Gold Energy Retrieval. Nice.
I think that's my first Seeker Rare pull ever. Like,
wow.
I started playing the game.
That's nice.
I didn't even realize that was in that pack. I had no clue.
Yeah, I couldn't see it either yesterday when I got the shiny trainer's mail. Okay, so we got Cottonee, Baltoy, Ralts, Golett, Eevee, Ampharos, Lucky Helmet, Vespa Mokuplin, Reverse Sableye, and a Golurk Ancient Trait. Hopefully we can get something in these last two packs.
You're going to be very, very salty.
Oh my god!
Oh, Darian just pulled this 4 Mega Rayquaza EX. Wow, this nice shiny. This is an expensive card, and Darian just pulled it. Wow, that's fantastic.
Oh, I got another EX. What did I get? Oh, Entei and a Kyurem. Cool.
Okay. And Quentin pulled a Kyurem. Another Kyurem.
That's nice. I can't get away from Kyurems, apparently. Okay, so I'll sleep these right now.
Hopefully we can get some more nice stuff. Baltoy, Cottonee. That was Quagsire. Golurk. Ralts, Eco Arm, sorry guys, Metang, Hex Maniac, Reverse Cottonee, and an Entei. Okay, we got one more pack. Hope we can get some last pack magic here in this nice hoop pack. But a lot of other people around us are pulling EXs, so I don't know if this is going to be. This is going
to
be.
Trust in the heart of the good. Cards.
Okay,
wait, wrong game,
so,
sorry.
Oddish, Inkay, Combi, Relicant, oops, sorry, I skipped a Meow, Vespiquen, Sceptile, Spirit Link, Rotom, Reverse Claydol, and a Regirock. Okay.
Not bad.
Well, we pulled this full art Mega Ampharos here.
I pulled 2 Lysander again.
So.
More Lysander.
Well, cool. Guys, we'll be right back when we make our decks. So. See you in a second. Hey guys, back with the deck. This is basically the deck I am playing. It's a water grass and fighting type deck. I have no EXs in here to play. And this is actually, we just got done with round 1. And I started with actually a lone Magikarp who has 30 health. And he started with a Registeel, which can do 30 damage in the first attack. So, I mean, I actually got to attack, because I went second. I used Epic Splash, and I actually got 2 heads for 30, but he ended up knocking that out, so I lost right afterwards. So this is, like, really early in round 1, and I'll go see how Quentin is doing, and we'll go see if we can check out his deck as well. So I will be back, you guys, in just a second.
I ended up running sort of a water grass deck. I pulled Kyurem and Vespiquen. I know that's not the good one, that's the good one, but...
What does this Vespiquen do?
The Fury Swipes, flip 3 coins, it does 30 times the number of heads.
Oh, that's pretty nice.
Pretty decent for a pre-release, I feel like.
It's got Theta Double as well, which... Yeah. I don't know if that helps you here, but...
No, I don't have any tools in my deck.
Oh, that's hilarious. So how'd round 1 go then?
It was pretty quick. I started with a Wooper, and then I had Energy in hand, and I top decked the Quagsire, and... He just had an EV with 60 HP, so I Wave Splashed for weakness and knocked him out turn 2.
Nice, nice.
Yeah.
Okay, well, we're waiting for round 2 start, and I guess at least we have 1 win.
Wait, did you lose?
I lost pretty hard.
That's too bad.
All right, well... Play? What?
What was he playing?
Well, I had a lone Magikarp, and he started a Registeel. So, I mean, he wrecked my day pretty fast.
Pretty fast.
Yeah, so we'll be back with you guys after round 2. So, yeah.
I had a very close game, but I won barely, thanks to that Gyarados.
Nice. So we got Darian with the win, Q with the win, and actually he's making his deck right now. His good old deck list for the League Challenge. And we still have Naya over there playing. And I'm not sure how she's doing, but... Yeah, we'll see how she does afterward. And hopefully round 2 will start soon. So, Quentin, you won yours?
Wait. No, I lost.
Oh, you lost. Okay.
Yeah, I also lost as well.
Also as well.
Well,
I won all so far.
She's won both of her... Oh, she dropped a die. Naya is 2-0, Darian is 1-1, Quinn 1-1, and I am 0-2. I am doing bad.
Been there, done that, Trey. Been there.
What? Yeah, so we'll be back once round 3 has started. All right.
Started?
No, wait, ended.
Ended.
My bad. Naya just got done with her juniors tournament, so she's going to be opening her two packs. See if she gets anything cool. Oh, she even knows the card trick. Fantastic. Oh, you got double Vespaquin.
I think that's it.
Ooh, you got a Kira.
Fun.
Nice. Nice. Got an EX pull, Naya. That's pretty sweet. Well, we're done with round three, so I happen to win mine somehow, miraculously.
Me too. So I'm 2-1.
He's 2-1, I'm 1-2. So we'll see you guys right after round four. And there are five rounds, so yeah, we'll see you after round four. So after round four,
I'm 2-2.
I'm 3-1.
Nice, and I lost. So I happen to be 3-1, and I is done with a 2-1 record.
What? 1-3. Don't worry.
What?
You're 1-3.
1-3, that's what I meant.
3-1.
I meant 1-3. I would love to be 3-1, but I'm not. So
that's very rude.
See you after round five. Okay, hey guys, back with our two packs. So we're just gonna go ahead and open these. Make Tyranitar and Primal Clat, or not Primal, Primal Groudon, shiny. Okay, hope we can get some good stuff in these last few packs. Because we have not been lucky in our last few packs so far. Quagsire, Combi, Golett, Larvesta, Porygon, Kirlia, Energy Recycler, we've got Blossom and Volcarona Ancient Trait. Very meh pack.
Yes.
Alright, so let's go on to my last pack. Oh, I can't even open this. And so, oop, camera's shaking a little bit because the table's shaking. Sorry. Gumi, Malamar, Baltoy, Beldum, Golurk, Paint Roller, Porygon 2, Vaporeon, Verse Mega. Oh my gosh! Metagross. Full Art Mega Tyranitar
that's
EX.
Nice. That's nice.
Wow. That's a nice last pack. Wow, that's. Woo.
That makes up for
attack,
my.
Attack, Destroyer King. Wow. Woo.
At least makes this a little better.
And Darian pulled a nice Tyranitar Spirit Link to go with it.
There you go.
Oh, wow. That's a nice last pack. That's a good way to end this video. And so for round five, I believe I won mine. I can't actually remember. So actually, decently long time ago.
Yeah, it was like half hour.
Yeah, half hour. That's so long ago, though. Okay, I think I won mine, so I'm 2-3.
I think I finished 2-3.
Q finished 2-3. Darian finished. Wait, how did you?
3-2.
Now I finished 2-1. Like we said. So now we're gonna
prep for the league challenge.
Yep, prep for that league challenge we're gonna be going to. So, if you guys see any cards that you'd like to trade for, just PM us. Other than, and remember, some of these won't be for trade. Like, oh, this godlike card right here.
Oh.
Ah. And make sure to smash that like button. We're always enjoy that. And make sure to comment down below what you think of this set and what you think's going to be coming out of it and what decks you think are going to be made. Also subscribe for all of our videos and subscribe so that you can see these nice battle videos and coming from our league challenge in Des Moines, who we are partnered with, Des Moines League.
Des Moines Mayhem.
And so make sure to subscribe, like, comment, and we'll see you guys later. Pokemon Trope out. Hey guys, totally forgot that we were going to do a recap. So this is just our quick recap of the pre-release. Obviously, this is the Gyarados promo for Ancient Origins. So we're just going to go through what we got. My brother Darian pulled this nice Mega Rayquaza EX, this shiny. Oh, look at that shine. And then I pulled this regular art Mega Ampharos EX. In my last two packs, I pulled this Full Art Mega Tyranitar EX, and that is cool. That's real nice. And Naya, my sister, pulled this Kyurem EX out of her last two packs after the pre-release. I actually traded for this Hoopa, so I ended up getting that after the pre-release was over. And then Quentin pulled this Secret Rare Energy Retrieval, this Golden Energy Retrieval. Out of his original six, we got both of these shinies from this set.
Nice. And two pre-releases.
And two pre-releases. That's pretty sweet. And then Quentin pulled a second Kyurem, because that's what Quentin likes. He likes these Kyurems,
oh,
apparently.
Oh, yeah, so much. I'm so glad I got rid of the first one.
Yep, guys, that's basically what we... That is basically what we pulled. Oops, just totally messed up that order.
Doesn't matter.
So that's basically what we pulled. Again, yeah, we pulled that hit. Traded for that one, and the rest were pulls, so.
Pulls.
Again, make sure to like, subscribe, and comment about like the new set and anything you want to see or think that's going to be good. So, this is the Pokemon Trope signing out. Pokemon Trope out yet again.